And you're painting by look of it. Start out in the flowers. I thought they had in storage. You've only seen this one. I haven't seen this one before. These sculptures. Well, these ones I've seen before, but these ones. Have you played a support worker? That's for the triptych or what they call it in Melbourne. I think this one was over there. Who's going to? Made of plaster, painted plaster. Plus they've got more filler cards. What are they doing here? Oh, that one. It's the wrong one. Some people might get pulled off by the skull. In a grisly scene, wailing. Mr. Heat. See the gliding. The photography of Arthur. Young Arts going on. Very good, that's all.
Which brand is
Castle Rock and Victoria. If I fix that one up, that's my sword that was falling out. I looked up this mixture. I looked up this mixture up here. It's a modern. I can always say, the best is coming here and see all this in the flesh. Right. Sorry about that. Sorry, you quit on me. This must be new because they were not shown his genitals. Oh, 2015. It was new, but for public, decided to get it closed. Oh, this was usually down there. All right, it's closed. Right. Toby, I think, Remember to the Scotch they had here. And there's a couple of sculptures around here. Up into the room. Gone missing the snake or whatever it was. All new artworks, but don't know. I wonder if they move the copy. Now it's bigger. Probably sure. That's probably moved some paintings. Oh yeah, they moved everything. This is where they used to keep the Francis Bacon and Lucien Freud. This is Van Gogh. Probably has it in storage for you for a while. You know, it's bigger. As you can see.
These etchings are there?
By the looks of it.
Oh yeah, you've done that before, haven't you?
Yeah. Another find everything. Got people here. Hey, good. Thank you. Pavilions? Pitchings? Oh, faces. This is where they think was. There are all seen other ones, what used to be. There's a piece of pork. Here is Joel. Francis Bacon. Many of us troubled artists. Now, troubled childhood. Probably have a way to be able to walk the other world. When he came out to his father ordered his horse stable to beat him. Brett Whiteley. Yours also has a studio in Surrey Hills. It's also been converted into a gallery. Change this a bit. What's down here? Oh yeah, I thought I'd seen this before. What about that? It changed here. Oops, this wasn't like this before.
You ever seen this before?
Huh? Seen it, I think I saw it at Art Gallery of Contemporary Arts in Circular Quay.
Oh, right. seen this sculpture before. Now turn into a just as big as Melbourne. Oh, this is the thing normal ones are. Everything's thrown me out of the loop. Does this seem known? What are they doing in that bay? It's more in the collection. Indigenous art? Margaret Allen portrait. Oh no, no, Australian female artist. Also, subject of the artist. Jeffrey Smart. This is as big as okay, Victoria now, all of them. I wonder what I can do if they're going to have the same Archibald. Going down here. Beautiful fireball. Open your game. One of our shots during the night. I've been in the gym, I've been by an indigenous artist. Imagine a picture of legends and nature as an observation, it's ideal to worry. Connection with this landscape's controlled, vigilant normality. Horizons of words, race breaking, see the room before. No, that guy suspended himself in the middle. Yeah. I didn't get all that, so I'm not sure what this is about. These balloons. This one.
Oh, that's an interactive installation. So the whole room is full of yellow balloons.
Okay.
When it's open, I'm pretty sure you can walk through.
Huh? There's a line up here. What's that for?
Pardon?
It's line up.
I think so, but it says it's closed, so.
Okay. It's called art. They're mixed in pieces. This is all the new construction. Yeah. Andy Warhol. Are you with Joel? Back away. We haven't done that. everything here. Right, with kids flying home and racing and everything. We can have something to do. Well, it's going to be interactive, but at the moment, it's closed. Covered sculptures. Kids can actually have go and doing something on their own. Inspiring future artists, okay. Well, while that big sculpture is upstairs. Maybe it was the market for it. more indigenous art, probably. The name of an artist. It's all mixed.
I can make the video of the scary guards.
Okay.
And make a scary guards. Oh. And take a scary guard photo of our video.
Oh.
Yeah, that
is
pretty
awesome.
Mm.
He's quite famous,
isn't he?
Who?
Yeah. But why, I don't know why you can't record in there.
Pardon?
I don't know why you can't record in there.
Oh.
Kitchen? Let's be careful, the same place you can't be pulled. Not sure. There was just the guard being a bit petty.
There's
signs saying you can't record.
Oh, maybe the guy was just bored.
I know. So I was going through everywhere else without him.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
He's just been the crappy. Something you can film in that section. What is the canteen? Members lounge? But the other one's a new civic building. I don't know why you can't record in there.
Pardon?
I didn't know why you can't record in there. Kitchen? Let's be careful. The same place you can't record. There was just the guard being a bit petty. Signs saying you can't record.
Oh, maybe the guy was just bored.
I know. So it was going through everywhere else without him.
Yeah.
No. He was just being a bit crappy. doing something. This is the new section. New section. This is the new section of the so this is where you hand in your bag. Art Gallery of NSW. Isn't it beautiful? It's just opened, everyone. So, it's new to you, also new to me. What do you say this was? Indigenous? Okay. Yes, it always said. You want to come here? Best to see it in the flesh. Thank you. Watercolor. Where the workshop is, I suppose. Thank you.
love mine. Bit, as you can see. You see here or is that one right?
Why are you happy?
It's also like this is a contemporary art thing. Okay. Hi. So I'm looking at his right hand, so... Give a look at the lineup. We've got some interactive exhibitions by the looks of it. Oh yeah, so interactive. Thank you, right? In your rankings.
Yeah, because it's a couple of breaks through the panel.